Next is back to the over 25s and the divine Miss Danny Minogue.
Well, this is a lady who is feisty and gutsy, and she's here and she's ready to get you going. This is Rachel Hilton.
I absolutely love you. She is incredible.
You are in my top three.
Thank you so much, Danny.
Feels great to be in the final 12. It means a lot to me, and in comparison to my normal life, well, it's off the chart. I'm a full-time mum. I've got 5 children, 3 are in care, 2 live with me. I haven't had a good past. I've taken drugs, I've committed crimes. This is my time to very publicly put things right, because I just want a better future for me and my children.
I am proud of Mummy.
I chose Rachel to be my top three because she has an incredible voice. I've given her a song in the first week where she can really take hold of it and shine.
I'm really worried about the song I'm going to sing tonight because it's not in my comfort zone.
I know she can pull it off.
I was worried enough to express my fears to Danny.
I just want to get it right and I don't want to
be the bottom two. It's not going to be right, perfect right now.
Rachel, with the right song, trust me, is the one we all have to beat. Rachel, with the wrong song, would be a travesty.
Rachel's got to have faith in me. This song is perfect for her.
I'm just going to have to trust Danny. I'm going to fight for my place tonight. This is for me, my kids, and this is my life. I need this.
Rachel Hilton!
One of the best singers we've ever had at the auditions for X Factor, but with the right song, that was totally, totally the wrong song. Rachel, I know you have the talent with the right song. And then the funniest thing, you had 8 dancers and they didn't dance. I just didn't get it at all, and I love you.
Thank you, Louis. It's been taken
I love you.
Louis. Thank you.
Rachel, I think you've got the most incredible vocal, possibly one of the strongest in this competition.
Thank you very much,
Sherry. But I think your vocal is far bigger and far better than that track.
Thank you.
That's just my opinion.
Thank you. Taken on board. I appreciate that.
Rachel, well, you know how much I liked you. I loved you during the auditions. And Danny, you have the audacity to criticise my song choice before when you've just given her a hideous song which doesn't match up to her talent. It's like putting lemonade instead of petrol into a Ferrari. you know? It's just ridiculous. This girl is a potential star, desperately needs the break, and you give her a cheap piece of rubbish to sing. Sorry. I've got to tell you, Rachel, if you were with me, you would have been absolutely outstanding tonight, because that was all wrong.
Thank you, Simon.
Wrong. And
you know
I still
what?
Like
Simon
you.
Simon is just so jealous he doesn't have you in his category. It's unreal.
No, it's got nothing to do with that.
I know that you didn't want to sing that song. I know you weren't feeling it when we went through, but I chose it for you because I know how you can work the stage and get the audience going, which did happen here tonight, Simon. And I promise you,
thank you.
Get the song choice right. Thank you for giving it your best shot, because that is what proves to everybody that you're willing to make this.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yep?
Next week, all next right. week you can get it right. Next week, this girl is a great singer, guys.
Thank
Please
you.
Vote
and
for her.
It's all been taken on
Please
board.
Vote for her.
Yeah.
Hey, Rachel. I'm very impressed with the way you're taking this, because I tell you, this is a new Rachel, and I'm liking it. All right. In terms of what they said, I saw you a little bit upset in that VT. I mean, what do you think of that song? In terms of the comments, you take those on board?
To be honest, I'm not undermining Danny. She's my mentor. I've got a lot of respect for you, yeah. But admittedly, I would have chosen another song, but she did prove her point. She did prove her point, and I'm not being cocky. I did work the crowd, didn't I? You know?
Number to call to get here. 0901-6161-107. Lines will open at the end of the show after all the acts have performed. Rachel, you'll see your children in a minute. For now, Rachel, everyone. Good job, Rachel.